I know that you don't like to talk about your role as a very young woman in this very important job.
And we don't have to. You know, we don't have to go
there.
But
I'm going to ask you... but there is a public fascination with it. So let me ask you this. Has there been some part of that that you look back on and see as a legacy?
Most of my time has gone with the major crises that we have faced.